Hello, hello, hello. Good morning. Are you all right? Slightly later today, but I'm here. So I missed you all this morning when I was out running. I usually talk to you when I'm out running, but today what I need to say requires a big barbell. So I had nothing to say to you today, and actually it's a bit grim outside, there's a bit of rain in the air, so here I am, lovely and warm, I'm back from a run, I'm sorted. So today I want to talk to you about the deadlift, and actually tomorrow I want to talk to you about the dead row, because I often teach the two together, but I want to keep technique time specific to one exercise a day. So the deadlift, I'm going to talk to you about it because I want to make sure that you've got the technique ready for the weekend, because we're going to use it this weekend. Also, I want to just stipulate that the deadlift that we use in studio classes is, again, streets apart from the powerlifting or the weightlifting version. Okay, so powerlifting and weightlifting, first and foremost, they use much bigger weights than I do. But secondly, they lift from the floor, whereas the deadlift for us in a studio environment, when it's part of a choreographed piece, is very much from a standing position. So let's talk about the position. The reason I've put myself here is that you can see behind me as well. I want you to just put a little bend in the legs, just a little bend, and then that's it. So we're not adding a full squat. That's not coming with the deadlift. With the deadlift, it's all about embracing the abs, shoulders back, perfect starting position, with your thumb, thumb's length away from your thighs, the meaty part of your thighs. Sometimes, again, when I tell you this in class or online, it's hard for you to see it when I'm holding the bar, so that's why I'm showing you now. So that's what it means. Shoulders up, back and down, chin up, brace the abs, very slight bend in the legs, that's all it is. So if you look in the reflection behind me, I've got my legs super straight here, and it's just a gentle bend. So I'm quite easy in this position. I call it soft knees. It's something that I brought from the ballet world. So soft knees there. Okay, and all you're going to do is tip from the hip. So once you've got that starting position, shoulders back, tip from the hip, and it's as if you're poking your bottom right back. And again, can you see my reflection in the mirror behind me? And then bring it back. Did you see that my thumbs didn't move from my thighs? I take it all the way down, and I take it all the way to the knees. Bring it back, and up we come. So one more time, and I'll actually pick up a weight. So abs braced, shoulders back, chin up. I've got my chin down because I'm talking to you on the camera. I want you to sink that bottom back. So a lovely strong back. Hold it there. Now, so big deep breath in. Now, as you come up, I want you to brace the abs. I want you to press through the feet into the floor. And I want you to really focus on your hamstrings and your glutes. So your bottom and the backs of your legs. So even slight tense in those muscles as you come up. Every time you come up, shoulders back and down, grow through the top of the head. Let me just grab the weight. So exactly what I've just said to you. Let me just turn my body a little bit. See if I can get the shot a bit better for you. No, I can't get it any better. There we go. You can either have the front knee or the back knee. Which one's best? Oh, I don't know. Team, so I'll show you both ways. Thumbs, just brushing the meaty part of my thigh. Look, shoulders up, back and down. Abs braced. My knees, a gentle little bend. Big deep breath in, breathe out, bring it down to the knees. Now, it's up to you. You can have it above the knee or below the knee. The proper version, I say proper, the powerlifting version and the weightlifting version goes all the way to the floor. We don't do that in class. So down to the knees, it's up to you whether it's above the knee or below the knee. I always go above. Yeah, I'm not so comfortable with it below. Your choice, just it's about how strong your back is. And then, brace abs before you come up. Light squeezing glutes, light squeezing the hands. Bring it back, up, shoulders up, grow from the top of your head. So all the way down and all the way up. So you're keeping the bar on your thighs. As we go through a class, I often tell you to imagine you're trying to bend the bar around your thighs. So that works your postural muscles in your shoulders, keeps them pinned back, stops you from letting them drop forward as you go down. So down again, bottom right back, and then up you come. Let me turn it round. I'm not so comfortable showing you my booty. Tilly, we're up nice and tall. So take it down, 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 down. Hold it there, and then up, 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 up. Shoulders back, go again. One more time. All the way down, knees either above or below, but not on the bony kneecap. And then bring it all the way back. You got it? So tomorrow, I'm going to emphasize the difference, back down. I'm going to emphasize the difference between that, the deadlift, and the dead row. We'll do the dead row tomorrow. Okay? Have an amazing day. Practice it yourselves at home. And then when we do it at the weekend, you're going to have amazing technique. Okay, team, if you're not already booked on with me, if you haven't already signed up as a member where you get hundreds of classes for free, there are hundreds now, then send me a message, go to helenmcclory.com. You're still very, very, very welcome. Don't think that just because you didn't join 3 months ago, you can't join now. Yeah, we've got people joining all the time. We're a network, we're a group. You're very welcome to join from any life. So just jump onto helenmcclory.com, go to contact me, put your details in, and I can give you a bell and get you sorted for the weekend. Otherwise, have an amazing day. Enjoy what you're doing, and I'll see you in the morning. Bye.